It's budget week. A lot of pressure on the government to spend money here and there, respond to gangs, spend more on the police, spend more on infrastructure, respond to what National are calling the squeezed middle. But what about those below the middle? Our poorest, the lowest income homes in Aotearoa, New Zealand. How are they going? In 2017, it felt like this government, the Labour-led government, would be transformative, that they would address child poverty and make real differences in that space. How have they gone? Yes, there's been a pandemic, but we spent a lot of money stimulating the economy in response to the pandemic. How much of that made its way to our poorest? I'm really interested in that. I've been really interested in how we get people out of poverty for a very long time. So how have the government gone? How are National going coming up with alternatives? How are National going putting any pressure on the government in this space? As we approach the budget, I've written about that. Lest we forget the people who most need our help.